Hello guys, today I want to show you how to set Tor as a service in Windows 11. For this job, we must download Tor browser. Here, I must use 64 bits. I download that and in my desktop I have this folder. So go to browser, Tor browser, and here you must go to the terminal or command line. And I prefer privilege. If this not work, use an administrator privileged command line. Type tor.exe-service install. After that, you can see Tor in your services. Tor wins in 32. If it's not start, you can start, and after some times, 1 or 2 minutes, for its connector. If it's not connect, you can use browser, start Tor browser here, and use some option like bridges or etc. To check that if it's connected and we are using Tor, we can use proxy. I add localhost with a port 1950. This is a SOX proxy, so save this, and we can now check Tor. Congratulations, this browser is configured to use Tor. Thank you guys.